When putting on the gait belt, make sure to start with the teeth first, and then you'll put it through this opening here. So make sure there's no twists in the gait belt. You're gonna pull through the teeth all the way, make sure it's snug, and then you're gonna put it through the next opening here.